Aloha and welcome. The 11th of February, 2023. We just had an amazing workshop. That was Four Ways to Play with Jonathan and what's her
name?
Alila. Delightful, lovely. So glad it was done here and is now over so I can play these gongs and go to bed. The invitation, as always, is to find a quiet space where you can be comfortable for the next hour, sitting or lying down. If you're lying down, that's cool. At this time of the day, if you're watching this real live, you may go to sleep. That's okay. We play these for nap time. And then we're going to make some noise. If you can, speakers are awesome, rather than computer speakers, because the sound will permeate. If not, headphones are better than the little speakers on a computer, if you're going to be watching on TV. Because you could be watching on TV or do Facebook. Anyway, as we get started, we're going to breathe a little bit and ground, and the invitation is to find an intention to carry with you into the gong journey. A lot of energy gets produced. The interstitial tissue of your body is going to be moved with the sound waves coming out. That in and of itself generates energy that becomes available for you to use. So having a focus for where that energy is going to go has benefit. And it's not required. You can just lay back and enjoy.
Which we hope you'll do anyway.
Or you could lay back and have a horrible time, which, no, that won't happen. What else? We're going to ground. So grounding is so important these days. Not even these days, all the time, but these days, it feels rather important to me, especially after the evening we just had, which was really high energy, especially right there at the end. Growing roots is the way I ground. You can do whatever works for you, but I like to grow my roots deep into Mother Earth and let them spread out around. And that means they kind of weave in and around your roots until we create this morphogenic field. And I believe that morphogenic field is available for anyone experiencing this at any time. So if you're 20 years in the future watching this on YouTube, smash that like button. I guess it may not matter about you. But you're still part of this morphogenic field, and this is a morphogenic field that I intend to be a healing experience for whatever needs to be healed and moved in your body. Those roots that were growing with each breath as we get started, even this moment, will allow energetic channels for anything that gets shaken up in your body that is no longer useful for you, that they can release into Mother Gaia. And Mama, she takes that energy and transmutes it and probably sends some of it back up. Definitely opens those channels for energy coming up for you. So be ready to receive what it is you need with joy and ease and grace. And that's enough talk. We'll see you in an hour. Hi.
Yes, you. May I play along with you?
Yes, please.
Thank you. as the sound journey draws to a close. The invitation is to find your breath. No need to change it. Just notice where it is. And allow that noticing to guide you back home. Invite you to become intimately aware of your body. Perhaps it has a need to move after this amount of time being still. And perhaps not. If it does want to move, let's start with your extremities and just gently wiggle fingers and toes. Maybe allow a yawn to happen. However is easiest for you to return to this here and now moment, in this amazing physical manifestation of your beautiful spirit. So appreciate you taking the journey with us, whenever and wherever you are. Back again next week. I invite you to be gentle with yourself always, but definitely for the next 3 days while your body integrates all of this energetic delightedness. Make sure you drink a little extra water, a lot of extra water, and out of the day, not supposed to do that all at once, but spread out through the day. But your body only assimilates about 4 ounces at a time. Blessings on your journey. We'll see you next week, or not. If you liked this, and you're not on YouTube, go check out youtube.com at Waymo, WAYNEBOW. We have well over 100 recordings up there now. Blessings.